Now, before I start talking about this matter, if your comment doesn't appear here, it means YouTube smells your hate comments towards this video. If you want to go mad, scream to their community guidelines. Right, so welcome to this channel. These are my thoughts about what's happened in the last few days after Dragonite's update, buffs and nerfs. If you feel this video brings you negativity while you hate the game, please watch motivational video, not this video. First, I want to talk about the nerfs. Zeraora Spark nerfs and Sarina Whirlwind Kick heal nerfs. Especially Zeraora, I disagree with these nerfs. Why? There are Mama Swine, Slowbro or other tanks that could handle Zeraora Spark easily. It is easy to avoid Spark post Wild Charge build. You just have to stick together, so Wild Charge will randomly attack others, not only you. Zeraora is the OG one to shut down like Alolan and enemy support. If you tried the Spark now, the damage, oh god, it's like puny, even to supports, which is disappointing. Sarina still too strong in lane. If you do solo often, you'll see enemy Sarina destroyed lanes and teammates keep giving up their lane, leads to losing the game. The meta become more like boring. These book team guys keep spamming Alolan plus Eldegoss or Sarina plus Eldegoss. Please make more balance, don't always give a one-sided buff and nerfs. If you want to do a balanced nerfs and buffs, try like Dota 2, where they adjust all the heroes. Second, the matchmaking. After the patch, the matchmaking become hell of clown fiesta. You can say it's stupid, bad, noob, or whatsoever. I call them clowns. I do solo queue like 95% of my games. After I get 5 game lose streak from 1585 to 1550. Before the patch, the queue slightly better and I keep having more like 3 good players and 2 clowns or 4 good players or 1 clown. This patch, of 4 of them are clowns and I kept getting 5 man stacks, destroying me and these clowns. I already give them suggestion by separating solo queue and group queue when I'm answering the questionnaire. Guess they didn't even listen. That's okay for me. And if you think positivity could make this match better, no, it won't. Like, I give jungle, he won't do ganks and they keep farming like clueless sheep. Same if I do jungle, they keep losing lanes easily. Their rank is master, but they play like bronze or even lower than that. Maybe they buy some ID from random Pokemon ID seller, or they are so lucky being carried by good players because the matchmaking adjustment is really out of control. Before Unite, I've been in Baldry for a while, so it's the same. The report button doesn't give you any crappy patty, unless it's an AFK. When you force to make a game with zero bad player punishment, it is slowly deteriorating. What kind of gaming experience? Nothing. What is not funny is these clowns majorly thinking that this game are the same with other MOBA, like kill kill kill, farming, with no sense of frame of getting objectives, scoring or getting zapped. Some commenters think like, oh yeah, this game is for kids, blah blah blah, bro. I play at 7 PM to 9 PM. How come kids online in that sets of time? They go to sleep already. It will be teenagers or adults, which is another type of clowners. I don't know what you're saying. Yeah, fix your matchmaking, man. And the report button. Come on. Yeah, this is the small talk or small discussion from me, and you might enjoy the gameplay. Maybe you could comment, or maybe some of your thinking. Just comment it so we can discuss about this matter or problem and how to fix it.
So if my words like hurting you, your heart or your what, I don't know, all I can say is I'm sorry. This is all my thoughts, because how come you just keep silent by seeing this I don't know, this mess. That's all from me. Hope you enjoy all this small talk and the gameplay. You could comment, like, subscribe, and share anytime you like. As usual, thank you for watching. Dragon Singh, signing out.
Thank you. 3, 2, 1. Time's up.